This is Amit Pabari, founder and managing director of CR Forex. In today's presentation, we'll be discussing about India's Forex reserve and what is the outlook for dollar rupee pair for the coming week. There is a lot of buzz in the market about India's Forex reserves, mainly after it has crossed 600 billion mark. Whether the reserves are adequate or not, and what is the RBI stance on reserves, and how it will impact our currency in coming days. To analyze whether we have adequate reserves or not, let us understand few factors. The first factor is current account surplus or current account deficit. 4 out of 5 countries who are having huge reserves, they have all current account surplus, which means that their exports are more than their imports. India is the only country which has current account deficit, which means that they import more and export less. They have funded their BOP by capital account surplus. The second factor is net international investment. India's net international investment position is negative, which means that our foreign currency liabilities are more than our foreign currency's assets. As of March 30th, 2021, our liability stands at $1.2 trillion and our asset is only $0.85 trillion. So the conclusion is that our reserves are still not adequate. Now let us understand what is the RBI stance on the reserve. RBI has bought more than $120 billion in last 1 year, and they will continue to do so in coming months, because of which appreciation in the pair will be limited and 7350 will act as a strong support for the pair. Now let us come to the second part of the presentation, that what is the outlook for dollar rupee pair for the coming weeks. The positive factors are IPOs worth 80,000 crore is hitting the market in the month of July, which can bring some amount of appreciation in the pair. And US Treasury yield has been falling from last 5-6 trading days, which can also support the pair for the coming weeks. And the negative factors are, first, rising crude oil prices. Second, weaker Indian fundamentals like higher inflation, higher fiscal deficit and lower growth. So the conclusion is, on the basis of inflow, the pair can move towards 74 or 74.20 levels in the coming week. But that should be taken as a buying opportunity for importer, as the overall trend for the pair remains on the depreciation side, and in coming months we are expecting the pair to move towards 75.10 to 75.20 levels. Jai Hind, Namaskar, fir milenge.